were also arrested.
And due to the water main replacement project on 9th Street and the higher than anticipated amounts of coliform collected, the city of North Platte's drinking water supply will be under a 30-day preventative maintenance chlorination. And as always, those with chlorination sensitivities or have animals with chlorine sensitivity should take proper precautions.
And currently, the North Platte School Board of Education is in session to